Good morning, everyone. I'm Rewa Chahan. Reading is a very good habit that one needs to develop in life. Good books can inform you, enlighten you, and lead you in the right direction. There's no better companion than a good book. Reading is important because it is good for your overall well-being. Our today's topic for assembly is the power of reading. Reading enables us with multiple skills, increased knowledge, better communication skills, reduced stress, a boost in imagination and creativity are some obvious benefits. The habit of reading is one of the best qualities that a person can possess. Books are known to be a best friend for a reason. So, it is very important to develop a good reading habit. Let's make sure we cultivate this passion. Thank you.